I found this magnetic stand really cheap on Banggood. It was in a sale as I bought it. And I know that it's not a really good stand because it has just these joints, and these joints are not so good as this type one. But the magnet is really strong. I can lift up this weight really easy. And as you can see, it has a hole in the middle. If I would have full contact, it could lift, I think, more. The disappointing point on this water is these joints. If I tightening it really hard, I can still move these joints really easily. And it's not okay. You can twist it and you can adjust it if the knob is tightened really hard. Another disappointing point is that I got this round stock to that, but I can put in because this holder has a lot of burr in it. And now I can't fit the dial indicator on it. But another disappointing point is that it came really easily loose. If you have this type, this old type of dial indicator, you can't fit in the holder itself because the thickness of this hole or the diameter of this hole is not large enough. And I would say, if you want to buy a dial indicator holder, buy this type. It has a on-off switch. It is strong enough to hold the same weight, and it is a solid one. Even lift the weight with it.